cannot place your feet on the back of the chairs at any point during the game. At that time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise. Should you remove your hats for the playing of the National Anthem. The National Anthem this evening by Claflin University baseball player, Elliott, Melton.